Practical Sustainability. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 361.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with consciousness for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. This is our February 23rd, 2020 edition, and today's topic is practical sustainability. For us, practical sustainability is sustainability that is easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrated as attractive enough that it will spread on its own. And we are open sourcing and free sharing all the tools and the tutorials and resources and do-it-yourself instructions to create that. And the ultimate expression of this will be the teacher demonstration hubs designed to create global sustainability. We call these solution models to create additional solution-creating models in that they are self-replicating if we can make them easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrated as attractive enough. But practical sustainability doesn't mean just building eco-villages and complete sustainable cities. It needs to also be modular. So we're open sourcing and free sharing all the different components so that they can be implemented in whatever way that people want them. And so for us, practical sustainability covers all the foundations of sustainability, the food, the energy, the housing, as well as the social and emotional foundations of sustainability, which we've identified as highest good education models, highest good economic models, fulfilled living models, and true earth stewardship. And so One Community is putting all these things together, and we're open sourcing and free sharing them to create self-replicating models. Models that could change the world into one that is sustainable, to build the foundations for a sustainable civilization, and to create the tools, the tutorials, the resources, the do-it-yourself instructions for replicating everything that we're doing in whatever way works best for people. And so all over the world. And so we think practical sustainability needs to be accessible. We think practical sustainability needs to be open source and free shared. And we think it needs to be easy. You know, so that people say, oh, well, I don't want to build a complete village. I just like to build, I just like to grow a garden, or I just like to install solar panels, or I just like to build myself a guest house, or I would just like to start a community-based education program, or I just like to do homeschooling for my child because, or I'd like to just accessorize or just add to the schooling that my child is getting with a homeschooling model that I can use. All of these are models that we see as building cooperation, collaboration, as building community, and as building foundations for sustainability. And so this is what One Community is up to. You know, we want to create practical sustainability that's so practical that it makes sense to everybody, to create something for everyone, something that every single person on this planet can use and benefit from in some way. And so to do that, because it's such a gigantic, such a massive undertaking, we're building the foundations for open sourcing solutions so that people can add and modify those solutions and create solutions that work everywhere. And so we've started with the basic foundations. We started with the food. We started with the energy. We started with housing. We started with an education program, an open source education program, fulfilled living practices and social architecture, highest good economic models that include resource-based economy creation, as well as for-profit, non-profit business creation. So we've got something for everybody there. And then we're wrapping this all in a warm, cozy blanket of highest good, of stewardship, of teaching people how to take care of their environments, how to work with their local communities, how to work with their local families, their local and their global family of humanity to replicate all this stuff, to improve it, to make it even better, and to open source and free share that as well. So we're not just open sourcing all these different components, we're open sourcing the actual process of open source itself. Because in open sourcing that, we can teach people how to share their own ideas. And we're creating the foundations, the templates, the structure for all that with the website and the way that we're open sourcing things. And we're developing, you know, video as well as PDFs, as well as the website infrastructure so that people can look at that and say, oh, here's a template for me to open source my content as well. Like WikiHow has done a great job of doing this. A lot of other websites have done a great job of teaching, you know, step-by-step tutorials how to do things. We want to do that for all aspects of sustainability. And we think that that is the most practical sustainability possible, Because if it's really practical sustainability, it's sustainable sustainability, right? It's so practical that the idea of becoming sustainable builds upon itself and is itself sustainable. The idea of creating sustainability, the process of creating sustainability is sustainable. It feeds itself. It gets better and better the longer it exists. It doesn't take more than it gives. And our model is designed specifically to grow and become even bigger the more we give it away. Our marketing model is to give away everything that we create. And the more we do that, the more people are interested in what it is that we're doing, and the more it can grow. WikiHow, as I've already mentioned, is a great example of this. The more they give away, the bigger they get. Now imagine a sustainable bed and breakfast that's designed that way. But not just a bed and breakfast home, a bed and breakfast complete village. And the more we invite people to participate, the more successful we are. And the more we give away, the more people want to come and participate. And so the more successful we are. And therefore, by definition, it is, in our opinion, the most practical sustainability, because the more we share the sustainability, the more sustainable the sustainability becomes, because it generates the revenue necessary for us to continue to sustain ourselves, but to continue to expand indefinitely. And the more we do all of those things, the more we help other people do that as well. And so it's viral, practical sustainability. Make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate it's attractive enough so it spreads on its own. That's how we're launching this thing. And this is what One Community is up to, and how we're going to create a global sustainability movement that will create a sustainable planet for everybody to benefit within our lifetime. That's what we're up to. So if this sounds interesting to you, stick around and just check out the last couple minutes here, which is an overview of each of the different sections of that sustainability, and hits the highlights, the bullet points of what is involved in each one of those. And then visit our written blog to see, you know, our weekly progress updates and everything that we've accomplished in the last week. And you can go back and see this for years in the past as we continue to move towards a planet that works for everybody, a sustainable world that benefits every single person and living creature on it. This is what we're up to. Thanks for checking us out. Till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on working towards practical sustainability. Thanks.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open-source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.